Number six in the league in three-point percentage, 48. Hands by two, stolen by LeBron James, and a breakaway.
LeBron did a great job of anticipating the passing lane. You could see him waiting for the pass, and the defender just, it was nothing he could do once he let the ball go.
Marco Bellinelli thought about chasing him, said, why bother?